Eminent English artist and writer Michael Ayrton has rightly said, "The process of drawing is the process of putting the visual intelligence into action, the very mechanics of visual thoughts. Unlike painting and sculpture, the artist makes clear to himself and not to the spectator what he is doing. This implies justifies the significance of a good drawing of a sketch. An artist places a drawing board horizontally and fixes the drawing sheet at the distance male model is seated on the chair. Draw some small circles on top end of the sheet and right hand side as is done in the 8-head theory. Then draw the face, the neck and the shoulder line. Thereafter, draw some lines which indicate the chest area. Then towards the pelvis and pubic area, from there, draw the thighs and the ankles of the seated model in a position the model is seated, that is thighs apart and in a sitting position. Now show cylindrical shapes at the joints. And then attempt to draw the upper part of the right arm as seen in the live model. And likewise, draw the left arm and hand of the model. His left hand is placed on his thigh. Draw some lines to indicate fingers of the right hand of the model. Now draw the hairline, ear, jaw and chin in the posture as seen in the model. Indicate eyes, eyebrows, nose and lips. Draw the visible part of the chair seat on which the model is seated. Complete the structure of the chair legs according to the legs as placed before him. Give some details on the figure and darken some areas to give three-dimensional effect to the sketch. In the next sketch, draw the head in the circle and indicate eye line, nose, lips, ears and hairline. Thereafter, draw the neck and shoulders of the model in a similar posture in which the model is seated. Then draw the position of the left arm and the ribcage, vest in same angular shapes as visible using key lines of the position of the model. Proceed on to draw the lower part of arm, wrist and hand. Observe the model keenly for a brief moment and draw the thighs as visible of the sitting model from knees to downward calf area to ankle and foot. Complete the same exercise on the left leg and foot. In a few strokes, draw the visible muscles of the thigh and the folds of the half pant the model is wearing. Then, darken the area as this garment is dark in shade. Also complete the left arm and hand of the model placed on the thigh, giving hints of thumb and fingers, always keeping in mind the posture of the seated model. Draw the chair seat as seen between the two thighs and complete the chair legs by drawing straight lines. And then draw the handle of the chair on which the right hand of the model is placed and continue to depict the hind leg of the chair. Then draw the back side of the chair as visible between his ribcage and upper right arm. Then darken this area using a charcoal stick horizontally. Then add some strokes here and there on the knees and lower part of the legs. Draw the fold of the t-shirt near the left armpit at the chest and draw the half sleeves of the t-shirt. also darken the hair so that they look similar to the seated model's hair. Then with the dark pencil, try to capture the position of the eyes, eyebrows, and darken the area near the nose and the lips to depict a bit of resemblance to the features of the seated model by drawing his lips and chin area. Now darken the area under the chin and jawline, adding a few more details on the face and hairline. Then draw the ear lobes near the ears and complete the drawing of the ear. Give a roundness to the neck by dark tones and also slightly darken the areas on the right side of the face to show light and shade and roundness of the face. Again, add more folds on the t-shirt sleeves and neckline and finish the upper right arm showing muscles by darkening the receding area. Now try to bring exact shape of the folds by adding a few strokes of pencil and also repeat exercise on the left shoulder and arm. Depict some muscles on the left arm of the model. And continue the exercise to show roundness of the lower arm and hands. Also show the knuckles and fingers of the right hand of the model and darken the area to show that three fingers are bending backward. To capture the likeness, concentrate on the main folds on the t-shirt near the belly area and darken the inside area of the right thigh in an effort to capture the visible muscles. Now darken the area below the knee to indicate that the leg is bent backwards. And likewise, draw the bone under the knee till the ankles. Then draw the right foot, indicating fingers and the toe. Now define the lower end of the shorts, complete with visible folds by darkening the area. Repeat exercise on the left leg also and draw the left foot as seen. Add a few touches of pencil that indicate the hair on the leg. Then define the outline of the chair by darkening the lines. Give details on the backrest of the chair. And again add strokes to define the garments. And darken the area of the hind legs of the chair as visible. In the next sketch, the position and posture of the model has changed. And now he sits on the top of the coffee table. Use the drawing sheet vertically start to draw the basic or key lines of the male model on the top end of the drawing sheet. Observe the position of the arm and legs carefully and draw the very essential angular lines as visible in the model, that is the space between thigh and arm and waist and left arm, as these spaces look like triangles. Then complete the thigh and lower leg below the knee of the right side, where the model is clutching the lower leg near the ankle. Then complete the right foot and draw the folded left leg, which is bended backward. After that, draw the face and hairline indicating eyes, nose and lips, and add a few strokes to show the hairline. Define the shape of the hand, wrist till the elbow, and work on the chest area of the model to depict the t-shirt. Then add a few lines to show the visible out of the shorts the model is wearing. Capture the folds on the t-shirt as visible on the model. Darken the outline of the figure to give effect of roundness. Thereafter, draw the face of the next sketch with charcoal stick and give indication of eyes, nose and lips. Then, after drawing the neck, sketch the position of the right shoulder and then proceed towards depicting the position of the arms. Observe carefully. Draw the folded left leg from thigh to the knee in quick strokes. Then briefly capture the basic folds of the shorts, and after observing angle of the right thigh between the armpit, chest and waistline, and right part of the arm which is placed on the knee of the right leg. Here, carefully understand the angle of key lines of the limbs, which form triangular shapes between them. Then position the right arm from elbow to the wrist and hand, which touches the right foot of the model. Check the position of the thumb and the fingers of the right hand. Then go on to draw the left arm and hand, which is touching the tabletop on which the model is sitting. Carefully examine the distance between the arm, ribcage and the vest on the left side. Darken the shorts and draw the receding left bending leg from knee to the ankle. Add some darker shades on the hairline to indicate the hairstyle of the model. Thereafter, draw a straight line to indicate the tabletop. Give roundness to the shoulder muscles and draw the exact folds seen on the t-shirt with quick strokes. Then add defining touches to the eyes, nose and lips to capture the likeness of the model. Darken the hair at the back end of the neck and draw the ear loops. Keep on adding finishing touches after carefully observing the head of the model by darkening the hair. After completing the basic structure of the sitting model, give emphasis on capturing the likeness or resemblance of features and exact costumes of the model, complete with visible folds and shading. After darkening the outline of the limbs and the torso hands, intend to give proper light and shade wherever visible so that the sketch gives a rounded three-dimensional effect. Then quickly define the tabletop with straight lines to give the model a base.